back to Pro Tip Tuesday. My name is Jorge Diaz. I'm the head golf professional here at Chambers Bay. And today I have a special guest with me from the New Mexico State University PGM program, Christian Ballard. Christian, take it away.
Hi guys, so out here at Chambers Bay, along with some other links golf courses that you guys are going to play, you'll notice that the ground is very firm, especially around the greens. And sometimes you're going to get a situation like this where you got to get the ball elevated really quickly and start flushing. So, for the flush shot, what we're going to do is we're going to open the stance up a little bit, get that face wide open. Big thing to remember is to keep the face open through contact. So, instead of rolling your hands over, make sure to keep that face open through contact.
See how it's done. Just like that.
From one New Mexico State Aggie to another, plays